Hello everyone, in this video we did another 3D art challenge in which we have to create a cannon in 30 minutes. So without further ado, let's begin. Okay, so here I am using Blender 2.83 and my brother is using Blender 2.81. This time we both are using cylinder mesh. For this challenge, we both have different approach to create a cannon. As he is 3D modeling cannon with a bit realistic look, while I am trying to make it bit stylized look. So the first thing which I did is decrease the total vertices count of cylinder and set it to 16, while he goes with default value. Next thing, I selected some faces and separated them. After that, I deleted all the other faces cause it was not needed for me. Then I used solid modifier to give it some thickness, and after that I added subsurface modifier. While his approach was completely different, he basically formed cannon shape by extruding and scaling only. I also used spin tool to duplicate and form it in circle. I used another cylinder and with the help of proportional editing made it look like half sphere to close other part of cannon. He is done with the wheel part and started adding base for cannon. Well, he also made cannon balls. At this point, he completely made cannon and started adding other details like castle. Let's get back to me. I am using cylinder mesh to add some stylized details like these rings. So basically, they all be metallic parts. After that, I made wooden handle and stylized rope. By the way, 10 minutes were remaining at this point, and then I started working on base. While he were adding some details to his castle like door, bricks and some more. Okay, he finished his model before 25 minutes. But yeah, I wasn't that far. I took around 28 minutes to finish my model. Okay, then as again we did texturing and lighting. Basically, these things take time, so we didn't consider it doing in challenge time period. And then we started rendering our final scene. Here are final results. Let us know which one is better and why according to you in the comment section below. And also make sure to watch our previous art challenge and get all project files on our Patreon page. Also don't forget to share ideas for next challenge or just simply DM us on Instagram for next challenge ideas. Alright, thanks for watching. Like and share this video. Subscribe our channel. Bye.